Bro, you ever had that happen to you doing your PhD and like your dick, like say you're pissing, like your dick, like kind of folds, like it's like the skin goes around. Like,
what? The, no, bro. What are you talking about?
Like, look, that's if my dick just bigger than all y'all niggas. No, like no, like the skin looks it. It's like you just got scared. You're like holding your dick, like you're like, nigga, like my dick. Was, my shit was just little as hell right now, nigga. My skin was over the tip. Dude. That's all I'm saying, G.
The tiniest thing that set you off.
Really, I didn't like. I quit nigga team multiple times. Hustle, hustle, hustle! You thought bulls just didn't want to be ridden on until they bucked.
I always thought that.
And the bulls.
Obviously, they don't like you. Guys.
Wait, how do you spell that?
T-H-O-E. I mean,
T-H-O-E. You're dumb as fuck, bro. There's no G-H?
That's dope. Dumbass.
Oh, yeah.
Never mind. Shots canceled. Order in the council. The Book of Revelations, we will now add a verse to each chapter, starting with chapter 1. Preceding this meeting, we will all proceed to blow shots back up. Please pan the shop.
His back will be blowing out.
Cheers.
Now we will start with chapter 1, verse 1. Thou shall not date. Whether it is any female, any man, they, them, it, or anything.
That's cut.
You crack it.
Our host.
Dick Phoenix. And with that being said, I have a little verse prepared. A member must ride with the brothers through the harshest of storms, greatest of distances, and lengthiest of times until the end.
God.
Wow.
That's a deep one, man. That's a deep one. I ain't even gonna hold you. Like, I have a bunny. Brother Anthony.
Brother, let's go!
He's a left-hand rider. It says a lot about him.
Council member, sorry. You may not speak until your back's blown. If she is not into crystals, if she is into crystals or rocks, she is not the one to put a diamond rock on.
Damn!
Let's go!
We'll change it to verse 4.
Thou shalt not fornicate with the same female as another council member without being summoned. That's unfortunately, in the making of this. My back will be blown. Now passing the Book of Revelation on to Brother Alex. As my time in this chapter.
Give me the motherfucking book. Says, have a plan before going to any event, because y'all motherfuckers be lacking.
Let's go!
With Brother Alex now concluding the chapter 1 of the Book of Revelation, this very first council meeting is now closed. We will now proceed to the next clip of us blowing shots.
Back to the Abbey. You got random bitches on your Snapchat?
Yeah, you got random. What? What the fuck?
He has the kind of bitches that be like, swipe through for the Addy, $10 for fucking dudes, $0 for chicks.
Okay, And so you basically tapped out already. You can't even call it a random bitch.
I could call any bitch.
God.
Give me your phone.
No, I never party without my besties.
I mean, that's fair, but if one of these musty ass didn't want to go party, <he's gonna> party.
Bruh, don't piss on him.
He's just pissed on him, yeah?
He dead ass pissed on
you. No, but his little sprinkler thing.
You came to me.
I'm just horny up in this, but yo.
My verse is almost over.
Oh my god.
You fat bitch. Come on over.
No!
Shut the fuck up, you fucking stupid fucking boy ass.
Cracker Barrel ass fucking bitch. Good
fucking.
Oh, that bitch text me, but.
Did she?
No, like under the bed.
Under the bed?
You
just
want to
see my ass,
you fucking. Exposed! That's funny as fuck.
I look like I'm KO'd.
Best 2 out of 3 games wins? Fucking prize pot of.
Playing for $1. We're playing for $1.
Like $300.
This man sucks complete ass at fucking tennis. Worst player I've ever seen in my life. Alex, low-key a beast. You have the fit, but no clout. Jesse's, like, pretty good.
Better than you, bitch.
But who will win?
The viewers will find out.
The viewers will find out right after the break. Do a commercial ad?
Kang vape. Get lung cancer and die.
And now we're back.
Now we're back.
Darling, you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now?
Should I stay or should I go now? Go now will be trouble. You paid him to lose! And if I stay, can't believe that, huh?
Yeah, that feels fucking nice, like that.
These indecisions bugger me. Indecision, they molest me.